I had the first freaking game on the Amiga 500.
I don't think I was born when the game came out.
Me neither, but I played it.
I never played it, but I heard it.
No problem.